Hey folks, starting another vlog off in the car, which is just kind of commonplace at this point. I literally just sat down in my car. It is 5:26 in the afternoon, or evening, I guess, and literally immediately, I'm door dashing by the way, literally immediately got an order, so not complaining about that. Let's go. About an hour and a half in, I think I've made about $23 or something like that. I'm way away from home right now. The orders have been slowly but surely getting further away, so I paused the dash so I can get gas, because I only have 42 miles left, and so that I can kind of make my way back towards home a little bit. Also, as I was leaving this last delivery's house, I stepped in a giant puddle. So, my toes are cold now. Okay, so I just picked up an order from Portillo's, and it says here that the customer paid $50 for this order. It's just one Caesar salad. Does Portillo's really charge $50 for a Caesar salad? Or did they just leave an insane tip that I'm not getting?
Funny enough, that person actually did give me a tip. It was a $3 cash tip. But yeah, I don't think they actually spent $50 for that salad, because it was like this big. If they did, I'm worried about them. Anyway, so from that last delivery, I paused my dash so that I could actually, well, I actually ended the dash and I transferred the money that I had earned into my bank account so I could go to Meijer and buy my food for work for the week. So I had took a break to do that, bought the food. I also bought some new protein powder. Because I have like maybe 2 scoops left on the other one. I got a chocolate flavored one this time, because the first one I got was vanilla flavored and it tasted like garbage. So I'm really hopeful that this chocolate one tastes a little better, but I've got to finish the other one first. I actually made a protein shake on Saturday but never took it with me, so it's just been sitting in the fridge. So I'm going to have that one tomorrow, and then the next 2 days I'll finish off the one that I have, and then I'll move on to the chocolate one. Pre-workout I'm still going good on. I've still got a decent amount of that, because you only use a tiny little scoop for that. Anyway, so from picking all that stuff up, I tried to do a little bit more dashing. You know, I went out for a little bit longer. I only actually did one more order. It was like $6, but yeah, I guess it quietened down a little bit because it was getting kind of late, and it is now 11:40, and I'm about to go to bed, because if you are not aware, it is about to be peak season at Amazon, and by about to be, I mean it basically started like a week, maybe 2 weeks ago. As an Amazon associate, I am required to work mandatory overtime during the Christmas season. Depending on the amount of work they actually give out, or the amount of work they actually have, can affect how much you have to do. So this was my November. As you can see, the grayed out ones, they're just grayed out because it's been a while since that day, but I did work those days. Dark blue is, of course, days that I worked. And then if we move it on to December, this is what it looks like. As you can see, 3 weeks of 6 days. Each of those shifts is 10.5 hours. Fun. Yeah, working at Amazon is not the most fun thing in the world, but on those overtime days, once I'm past 40 hours in a week, I start earning 10.5, which I might as well just tell you. Hold on. I'm pretty honest with you about everything else. I earn, at the moment, $15.90 an hour. Times that by 1.5, that is $23.85 an hour on overtime days. Which, for the work I'm doing, isn't bad. It's actually freaking fantastic. So I'm going to do my best to work every day of the next 3 weeks of peak season. I don't really have any time off that I can even use. So the only thing that would mean that I could take time off is VTO, voluntary time off, if they give that out at work. But I am not going to take it, because I'm trying to make that full paycheck, full 60-hour weeks, all the cash that I can, because then I can pay off all my debt. Like, literally, next paycheck, or no, the paycheck after next, I will have paid everything off. By the end of the year, I'll be starting afresh. It's gonna be real nice. And I can finish buying Christmas gifts for people, because there's a few things I still want to get for certain people. So, yeah. Anyway, that's gonna be it. Tomorrow begins this grind. The vlogs are probably gonna get pretty samey for the next 21 days or so, but not much I can do about it. I think I explained it a few days ago that that's kind of what happens every year now, during peak season. So yeah, but we'll see. Anyways, that is gonna be it. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.